Welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Serpy. Now, fresh off the heels of hearing about that a 1 year old, man. Yes, you heard me. 1 year old. And I'm getting caught in the madness. 87's running, man, from Bread Lane. You know 87 style already. Man. Pure wild shot. A little girl who was in the arms of her parents and not pick up her own in her leg. She's currently at the hospital recovering, thankfully. But as you can imagine, when I talk about 1 year old. So you know the size of, you know where a 1 year old leg look like, right? Now imagine where a round can do to a leg that size. After hearing that, I said, well, that's mad enough. Oh, that wasn't enough. Not for West Kingston, not for Jamaica. Because now we are here, say, a 2 year old. So one, then two, so one next 3 years old, 4 years old, whatever the count, complete madness. Complete madness. Now, the individual recipient screen right now, 87 known as Shaney. He was recently listed as one of the most, one of the 16 most wanted men in West Kingston. Police did put out them name, said them a person of interest and need for bringing themselves because them name attached to various shootings. Right? 16 man. Shaney, real name Shane Williams. Well, at least this nickname makes sense. Right? Shaney from Shane. He was listed alongside Dwayne Son, aka Billy, Toby, Nathan, and Del Paro. Now, they are members of the Brawling Gang. Brawling Gang. Interesting name. Especially considering, right, how he ended up losing life. Because the engagement that they had with the security forces was indeed brawling. You see, people always ask me, sir, be old people. When the news say, man, should have a JDF or should have a police at the post, would have make sense when time them go here, sir? You have to understand. The only way it can really make sense is if you really see how the post them set up. You have to understand. Those posts, whatever West Kingston, the JDF and the JCF are sitting ducks. Sitting ducks are regular 87s passed by. Let off a barrage around and gamble them business. Right? The fact that them have the man name stagnant. Right? Just sit down over here, sir. The wall around it just congregate right here, sir. At the static post, so 87s can see every movement. Them have them kerosene's a watcher. Them have them spies a watcher. Them have them agents a watcher. So you can't move. Any move you make them see. So them know, sir, right? At us three of them, at us five of them. Them know everything. So when time them upset with the security forces, when then they want to make a statement, they just pass through, fire some rounds and cut. Because me say, based on how the place layout, you can't really chase them so easy. And two, it's a static post. I wonder if you know, say, the JDF and JCF members who based on them post, can't run down 87 as them feel like. 87 come and spray off some rounds and run gun a certain place. They can just keep chasing them. It's a static post. It never makes sense to me from the start. I've always been, right, against having, I understand they need a base, but them down on a base. Them that are static posts, the man sit down, right, and you did it, and the man them get bored, and people sit down and study them, and see their movements, know everything. 87s are not afraid of those. This is why you wonder to yourself, how come them have the post them in these communities? But manage up left, right, and center because 87s know say it's static. Them the right us up, them not going away, them can't go away, right? So all you have to do is just come from this side of the road and take that angle and then drive around, yes, so and you're gone. So that's why no care much post out there. A post has always been there, right? From incursion, right? West Kingston has always had some kind of security force present, but it don't stop nothing. Because the things that might take place in the lanes and the alleys and the corners, which part the man them nah go, them static. So, Shaney lost his life when challenged security forces. Imam man pull up, shoot out one. By the time him fi drop, when the smoke clear and him side right, at time fi go pick up the weapon with Shaney have. Then can't find it. You know why they can't find it? Guess who gone with it? Same agents them. See, I want thing for you to say it, but want to see it. I'm telling you, the strategy is clear. Especially, right, when it comes on to our ends, right, like West Kingston. The system, right, is still intact. When the 87 them drop, as by the time them reach the ground, somebody gone with the weapon. The number one tactic is run and go like say them ball. All the thing they know the youth, right, them run and ball and hug him up and Lord have mercy, look how them kill you. And then while they make the BNIs and destruction, somebody quickly take it up and go on with them business. From them have it, right, then them can send it back to the man them. So they gonna go back into the system. Because remember, in a badness, right, the gun is more valuable than the 87. 87 can drop all them warranty. The gang is not business about them 87s now. Cause them know say the conveyor belt is working. Them know say them can always replace them. But don't you worry, there'll be another Shaney very soon. Them probably, by the time this video come out, them probably replace him and have the gun when Shaney they left. So them don't really worry about the 87s. What's harder for them, right, is to get a new gun. Because that they will cost them a couple hundred thousand and they must go make back a link with someone who will go Haiti and all kind of things, and they must go explain to the Don and all kind of problems. So this is why them coach them agents some early. As him drop, make sure you say grab the machine. Can ball about him later. So the next thing you have to look upon is that when time the investigation come around, for example, let's say Indicom reach upon the scene now. No, it look like say this innocent youth who not do nobody nothing, right? Just happen forget kill. But I see it, them don't even find the gun. But that's not the main things I hear, right? See it? Alright, since you must 87, where the gun there? What do you mean you know it there? Can you take it up? Are you fiance answer the question? Can you know it there? It's all gimmicks. It's all gimmicks. Let me take up the gun and then ask you where the gun there. Alright, since you're my gunman, where the gun there? I don't know, you tell me. Because I'm going to try to tell you, say, a youth who was persons of interest for how long, police are looking for him how long. Still try to tell you, say, that don't mean nothing. That don't mean nothing. You see him do nothing, where the gun there? Because at the end of the day, remember, say, you need hard evidence. So then go with the hard evidence. I know you have to say, alright, well, maybe in the return, but me see in the return, it no matter. It's a game of cat and mouse. A never ending battle. West Kingston, you know. I remember one time, them last said, look for West Kingston changed because I think it was last year. Or the year before, the early part of the year, West Kingston was having some very low figures, right, for shootings and murders, and people say, see, West Kingston change? You mean the man named Cool? Right, the man named Cool Off? That's not change. How is that change? If Simon Abata Bruce Simon, right, for 100 nights straight and then take 30 days off and then start again. Simon change? People need to stop the foolishness. If 87 is deciding for cool out when them feel like for cool out or when them sign shoes, is no sign of progress. Because the same way them choose for cool off, the same way them can choose to get hot again. So that means that the people are at the mercy of when 87s feel like the way them want to do. So when a man violate them and them want to get mad and make 30 people drop, then I saw it go. And when time them want to go on 2 months when they shot in the fire, I saw it go. That means them literally calling the shots. Now, you hear me say it already. when people jump up and celebrate a certain man bus case or West Kingston or them Fury 87 go up and trial and come off, or them here say, you know, man escape and them clap and say, yeah man, that fi happen. And people laugh and find it funny and, you know, all the gallivanting. It not funny when things get hot though. It not funny when the chickens come home to roost. Cause that's a go on, you know, the chickens have come home to roost. It's all fun and games until a 87 where you not like, and a 87 where you not know, start feeling bag of wild spraying all over the place, and your 1 year old end up down at the hospital. At them time, enough people realize say, nothing not funny about this lifestyle. Then time people realize say, nothing not entertaining about badness and turf war. At them time, the people start say, but then if you get out the money out of the place. Too much people happy for us look the next week or even back the foolishness until around when I have no yai fly through one of them window and then bring our children that I bring our public and them start you say them have to go buy too much after them left after them get sign out of the hospital them still have to go pay much money if you come back come the dressing and have to go buy that prescription yeah and then every morning if one of them a smaddy with them love and them hear this smaddy a ball because you know when people pick up rounds we know people who get shot years ago and every time a little breeze blow anytime the place get a little chilly you hear them start ball oh my foot a pain me oh my side a pain me and a years ago them get shot because enough time the doctor must left it in a you. So imagine when them things that happen to 1 year old. There's nothing funny about this. It needs to be a collective effort. To get out certain people. Right? Collective effort. But unfortunately, you can talk until your throat get dehydrated. Enough people simply will not reject the badness. Reject badness culture. Until it's too late. I would say at least 10% of the PIA fall into this category. Yes, people who used to listen and say they hate the movement, right? Sure, people did. Right? And then something happened to them. Right? And them link up and end up become elite special operatives. For the BIA, when they see each of them doorstep and see right, how serious this thing is and how ugly this thing is. Right. When they see 1 year old and 2 year old, them same one right, who a couple months ago, you the one you say, we don't have enough God. Now I say, you know what? We have to work together and call this stuff to stop. So, if I had to take for enough people learn, well, I'd be saying, chickens come home for roost. Hopefully, 1 year old, 2 year old. Physically, right, we know them probably go recover, but we don't know. 1 year old, I pick up rounds that must do some kind of damage to that the structure, but you know, let me say, all we can do hope for the best. I hope when I realize, say, enough youth, when you hear me say, enough youth, some certain communities need counseling. You know, if you understand why. How much children in the world? How much 1 year old, 2 year old, 5 year old, 6 year old, 7 year old in the world can relate right, to picking up rounds? That is something where for most countries only soldiers and police right, and 87s can tell them story. In Jamaica, a 5 year old can tell them story. Jamaican witness some things and experience some things where foreign man have to join the military or go join one of the Mexican cartels, Zetas and them sitting there for see and experience. And Jamaican 5 year olds and 6 year olds are experienced them. Complete madness. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up himself. Yeah, you don't know, more life. Vulture Squad, stay circling. Bless.